This is Dr. White. How can I help you?
Of course. I'll leave immediately.
Don't worry about giving me directions. I have a map. I had scheduled my first visit with a new patient, Mr. Gray, for tomorrow, but he's had a heart attack and needs immediate attention. Can you tell me how to get to White Wolf Hotel? I'm on my way to visit a patient, but the rain is making it hard to see. Oh my God, the bridge is collapsing! It's a miracle. I'm alive. I nearly fell into the abyss!
The guest registry shows Mr. Gray is staying in room 205. Hello? Mr. Gray? I'm your doctor, Philip White. Someone called me and said you need me. There's no one here. It's a map of the hotel. I'll mark everything I need to do on it.
One, two, three. The game has begun. Can you find me?
I think I heard someone in the other wing scream. I should check it out. These kids were transferred to the resort for health reasons? Well, that makes sense. What happened?
Stay back.
Perhaps I can help. I'm a doctor.
You're a doctor. Thank God. He has a weak pulse. I'm Sheriff Jack Scargan. I live in room 204. I'll leave him in your care.
I need to examine him, but I left my doctor's bag in room 205. A snake bit him.
How horrible!
Miss, I need your help. Hey, what are you doing? Stop that! What are you doing? Why did you light a fire in here?
None of your business.
You tried to destroy evidence.
Evidence? What are you talking about? My name is Catherine Miller. I'm a journalist.
What's going on?
This lady was trying to destroy evidence.
What kind of evidence?
She tried to burn an article she wrote about snakes.
So? That's no big deal. She didn't break any laws.
No big deal? What about the man in the hallway dying from a snake bite?
You have a point. Maybe she's involved somehow. Bring me my handcuffs from my room.
You have no reason to arrest me.
Here's the key to my room.